Well, I hope so. We gotta figure out where this leak is coming from.
Please?
Hi, we're your neighbors. We're renting out the unit downstairs for the summer.
Oh, the basement unit?
Yeah.
Oh, what a surprise. Honey, the basement people are here. Come in, come in.
Ah, visitors, what a treat. I was just BBQing some urchins. Can I offer you something to drink? Hot cream?
No thanks. We have a leak in our ceiling and we're just trying to figure out where it's coming from.
Mmm, how curious. Won't you sit down?
Allow us to introduce ourselves. This is my wife, Nuni, and I am Nuni.
Nuni and Nuni?
Yes, correct. You are the first Californians to pronounce our names correctly.
Yes, you're really using the muscles in your uvula perfectly.
Yeah. Hey, how does this work?
Put your face in the face hole, silly.
This chair is neat. Is this a barber chair?
Yes, but here, but look. Taito!
Taito, do her chair.
Oh, wow. Wow, how high does this chair go?
You don't know? This is a limited edition prop.
Next year, I'm going to buy a goldfish.
That's great, man.
Hey, what is that hissing noise?
Well, that is my chair melting. It is melting because it is made of ice.
Yeah, okay, well then, that explains the leak I was talking about.
Mother! Father! I can't find my tube socks!
We're in the solarium!
Join us, darling, we are strangers in the house. This is our son, Nuni.
Wow, another Nuni.
No, Nuni.
Nuni, right.
Are you crazy? That's my wife's name. You already met her. Nuni.
Nuni.
No, that is the name of an old person. Nuni. I'm young. What do you think I am, a grandmother?
Oh, forgive us. We don't know your names.
Yeah, right. I'm Greg and this is Susan.
Zuizu.
No, Susan.
Person.
Susan.
Hey ho.
Susan.
Whoa.
Shroofing.
Shroofing.
No, Susan with an S.
Oh, not K, like K in kite.
Let's fly a kite.
I want a kite for Christmas.
Shroofus, your name is very difficult to pronounce. Who wants to change the subject?
I want to be a pop star.
Oh, our son has a wonderful talent for music.
Nuni, share one of your originals with us, please.
This is a song about insecurity and when your body change. I'm running with wolves now. I'm playing the game now. Ignoring my friends now. I'm dancing in the mirror.
Oh,
he is a musical genius.
I want to perform in stadiums around the world.
Yes, darling. Greasy, Shushine, how do you feel about our son's music?
Yes, do you think he's a musical genius?
Yeah, best ever.
I'm starting to get a little lightheaded. Will somebody let me down?
Child, what is the matter?
Mama, I'm hungry.
All right, darling, all right. Taito, Nuni needs nourishment.
Right away.
Who wants beef paste?
Me.
Here comes the autobus. Dee-do, dee-do, dee-do.
Nuni loves beef paste. It's making my body grow.
How old did you say your son was?
He's in his early to mid-30s.
All right, you know what? I know I'm a guest here, but I'm just gonna go ahead and say this. Hey, Nuni, you're too old to be acting like that.
but I'm 56.
Not you, Nuni the son. Oh, forget it. Come on, Susan, we're going home.
How do I get down?
I don't know. This?
Will you be staying for Urchin?
Will we be staying for Urchin? Tell you what, we're gonna pass. And if you could just put some towels around that ice chair, that would be fantastic.
Well, maybe we'll see each other at the beach.
And maybe we won't. Let's go, Posen.
Oh, you have a lovely ceiling.
Oh, what a sexy couple.
Yes, I found them very intelligent.
Mother, I want to go to the beach.
Oh, wonderful idea, baby boy. Taito, our beach helmets!
Thank you.
Thank you, Taito.
Last one to the beach is rotten.
That's correct. I will tickle you.